There will be speculation about whom we call as witnesses. The people we invite to give evidence will be those we judge, having considered the material before us, are best placed to supply the information we need to conduct our task thoroughly. That will, of course, include the former Prime Minister and other senior figures involved in decision taking. But not all of the witnesses will be household names. Some may be junior officials with vital evidence about the way their managers and leaders acted.